Murray Bridge, straight track racing. And they're moving in well. So Mighty Redeemer, best supported. Lights on. Good luck, punters. 290, Mighty Redeemer. They're ready. Set, racing, Mighty Redeemer third away, speed in the middle, Flaming Bubbles, Mighty Redeemer and out wide, going up was Pure by Design, Mighty Redeemer and Pure by Design go to the lead, third placing was Flaming Bubbles, then came Velocity Fawcett, Big Prediction, they dropped off Modern Shadow, Mighty Redeemer the inside, matching it with Pure by Design, they go together, Mighty Redeemer a length in front, Pure by Design coming again, but Mighty Redeemer... Punters get the lot in the last. Pure by Design, second. Third, Flaming Bubbles. Fourth, Big Prediction. Then, Velocity Fawcett and Modern Shadow. Best supported runner wins. Number five, Mighty Redeemer. 650 into 280. Land some good wages. Number five has won the last event. Pure by Design was matching it with it everywhere it went. But Mighty Redeemer had the rail and just kept poking through. And four Flaming Bubbles will get third, who led them up early, but weakened to run third. 1/4, Big Prediction. 8.87 the first split, 23.11 the overall time. So that's about as quick as she can run. 23.14 is the personal best previously. So she's just bettered that. 23.11 is a good performance, trained by Shane Kerr. 5.94-1, 3/4 by 2 lengths, the margins, after race number 12 here from Gawler.